Hey, Pisces. How are you? How are my Pisces today? Are y'all good? Let's find out what your twin flame or your person is thinking about you. It's in their heart for you. And what do they plan to do about it? Cleansing the decks of any and all negative energy. Cleansing the decks of any and all negative energy. Cleansing the decks of any and all negative energy. Only beings with the purest, whitest light may give me advice and seal this reading. Seal this reading now in Yeshua's name. Amen and amen. Oh, and so it is. Therefore, let it be written. Therefore, let it be done. What your person is thinking about you. What's in their heart for you. And what do they plan to do about it? Well, they're in a lot of regret. Maybe for some in and out behavior. Ten of Pentacles. Let's keep going. They may regret leaving. They may not want to do this in and out behavior anymore. They may want a new beginning with you, start a family, or blend the family, or give you wish fulfillment. They love you. They love how successful you are, or independent you are. We'll be dealing with a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. We got King of Pentacles and the Devil. They could be obsessing. over a conversation with you about work or coming and talking to you while they're working or, I don't know, something like that. They're getting some karma. They're getting some karma. And that's why they regret whatever they did to you. Okay, you put their energy where it goes. It could be vice versa. Okay? They're fearless. They are learning how to be fearless. They're learning how to walk through their fear. When the Hermit and Knight of Wands is together, that means fearless. They may have been in a relationship before that ended, and they may want to start something new with you. Yeah, they may have left a Queen of Wands. Or a King of Wands, if it's a female that you're thinking about, guys. They're not telling you any of this. They're not communicating this to you. But they're thinking about it. See how the light, I mean, they're thinking about what they want to say, right? Because they do want to message you that they love you, okay? And they're not going to do any more shady behavior. And they definitely don't want you to be single because they are jealous watching you out here being single in these streets. They don't like it. They don't want you being single in these streets, Pisces. They don't like all the attention you're getting. Change from this bad behavior, and they don't want to receive any more bad karma. They know in the past they were intensely lazy with y'all's relationship, and they don't want to be lazy anymore. They want to put in the work that you deserve. Yeah, because they're exhausted. Karma is whipping that. Ah! Karma's going, wake up. Trying to be patient. Yeah, this other relationship that they were in, they were fighting. Okay, there was a lot of fighting and chaos. This the other person that they left may have been a bit of a rebel. Just kind of chaotic all over the place, right? Or maybe they were a rebel by leaving this person because no one thought they ever would, right? Everyone thought that they would stay chain to this person, but see down here, you see the chains are broken. Yeah, they want to experience with you, Pisces. Okay, but they have a lot of sorrow for the way that they treated you before in the past. Okay, but they definitely love you, and they think you are their twin flame. Okay. So hopefully that gave you a little insight for today, Pisces. Namaste, guys. I love y'all. Like, comment, and subscribe. Check out my other channels.